Hi, Brentek here with Techies Made Simple. Just a quick video to update you on Windows 10 21H2, which is the second feature update rolling out for Windows 10 this year in October or November of 2021, and it is also known as the Sun Valley Update. Now, as mentioned in some of my previous videos on 21H2, Microsoft is working on a visual overhaul and redesign to the Windows 10 operating system. And some of these changes will be seen in the rollout and release of 21H2. Now, also mentioned in some of my previous videos on 21H2, one of the latest changes that has been seen in some of the preview builds is the introduction of the rounded corners to some of the menu features and the start menu and so on. But now it also looks like a new floating design will be included in 21H2 as well. And this has been seen in one of the latest preview builds where a floating taskbar menu has been spotted. Now, if we just go over to one or two of the screenshots taken from one of the latest preview builds on 21H2, we can see now that instead of being attached to the taskbar, the right-click menu for your pinned apps, your open apps, your flyouts, will now float above the taskbar, leaving a visible gap. And if we just go to the current version of Windows 10 and I just right-click, the flyout menu is still attached to the taskbar and obviously doesn't have the rounded corners that will appear in 21H2. And apparently the floating design is also going to be seen in the Action Center, the clock flyout volume, and the Wi-Fi flyout as well. And here's just another screenshot where we can see the same example, and you can see the rounded corners, and it is not attached to the taskbar. Now, I think this looks quite visually appealing. I think it just gives the operating system a bit of a more modern look as well. And it just take note though that at the moment we can see a blue border around the flyout and the floating menu, and it's apparently in the final version 21H2 will not have the border around the floating menu as seen in the latest preview build of 21H2. So I just wanted to update you. I think this is a nice visual and a little touch that can be added, that has been added to Windows 10. And I just think that 21H2, I think, is going to have a nice modern look and feel to the operating system. I hope you found this video useful. Once again, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.